Friends of a late jazz legend honor his memory Kansas City style.
AC native Ahmad Alaadeen played the saxophone with icons like Miles Davis, Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald, and Count Basie. Tonight, fellow musicians came together at Mutual Musicians Foundation for a jam session in his honor.
Alaadeen was a mentor, an educator, a performer, just everything a good person is.
Alaadeen died Sunday after a battle with bladder cancer. He was 76.